Good evening. So here we are all gathered for the art exhibition organized by Dnyaneshwar Mulay. And here we have a very great personality, Mr. Rajiv Jain, member of National Human Rights Commission. So would you like to introduce yourself, sir?
My name is Rajiv Jain. I am member of the National Human Rights Commission. My colleague, Mr. D.M. Mulay, he has hosted this exhibition.
So what do you think, sir? Like, as you have seen the exhibition, as you have seen the photos, so what are your views over it?
It's super. I visited Maldives earlier, but I saw the beauty part of it. I saw the sun and the sand. I saw the beaches. Never seen such beautiful places. But I didn't see it from the perspective that Mr. Mulay is seeing. He's seeing the people in their ordinary day lives, doing ordinary activities. That is a perspective I missed out on.
Yeah. So this is the realistic perspective of, you know, from a third eye of Dnyaneshwar Mulay, sir. And sir, what do you think, how he would have managed at that time, as there was no facilities, you know, camera facilities. So how he would have managed of taking such beautiful pictures with this much clarity, right?
Yep. So he had his, as he says, he had his Samsung phone, but he saw that. But as the High Commissioner of Maldives said, he said that Maldives has a vibrant culture, it has a vibrant population. No one sees it from that perspective, they only see it from the tourist perspective.
Exactly. So, at the end, what do you want to say, like, about the all exhibition, how is this for you?
I would say, I wish I had that kind of an sight, and that kind of an insight also, to be able to take these kind of pictures. I suddenly realized, I take pictures of the tourist spots, of the best spots, but I don't take pictures of people, of their lives. So it's something which I could learn from Mr. Mulay.
Absolutely amazing thought from Mr. Rajiv Jain, sir. So really nice to talk to you, sir.
Thank you.
So this is Sakshi Jadhav from 10 News Network. Thank